Arsenal will be aiming to keep their 100% record in Group B intact when they take on Molde at Acre Stadium on Thursday evening. Mikel Arteta is likely to stick to his rotation policy, but regardless of which players will be deployed in the starting XI, the Premier League side should win this match. The likes of Maitland-Niles, Nelson, and Saka are all pushing for a start, while Kolasinac and Elneny are unlikely to feature after being tested positive for coronavirus. Martinelli and Thomas Partey are sidelined with injury. Molde fully focused on the Elitserien season finale. The Blues are eyeing a top 2 finish in the National Championship, which is probably the main reason why we are tempted to put our money on Mikel Arteta's men. Harold Seed and Scholstad remain in the recovery room, while Omoyonfo is rated doubtful, coronavirus, for the match. Prediction 1.